are aware, 9 years ago on 13 December 2001, the brazen attack terrorists sought to unsuccessfully hit at the very edifice of our democratic polity, the Parliament of India. The dastardly attack was thwarted by the valiant and the ever-vigilant security forces guarding the Parliament complex. Lamentably, though in the process 5 security personnel of Delhi Police, 1 woman constable of the CRPF and 2 security assistants of Parliament Security Service